Alright guys, and welcome to C23. Now today we're going to be looking at Far Cry 3 Blood Dragon. Now, I've actually been looking forward to this, and the reason why is because it's kind of like of a 1980s take on what the future would look like. Now, the future in this one is actually 2007, but it's brilliant, you know. It's kind of like if you kind of like remember that movie, what was it, one with Arnold Schwarzenegger? Bloodsport? No, not Bloodsport, that was Van Damme. What was that one? Oh, The Running Man, that's the one. And it's kind of like that, and so it's like the world's all gone to pot, and you're going against cyborgs, everyone's kind of like the Terminator. Apparently, it's like a blend between all the Arnold Schwarzenegger films put together. So we're just going to hit this up. So that's going to play on easy, because I don't know what this is going to be like. Oh wow, as you can see, the resolution is actually cut out as if it's meant for a small screen. But yeah, I'm really looking forward to this. This is supposed to be really funny. Let's just wait for this thing to load. Come on, I want to get in it! Oh my god! Oh, this is so... got so many references in it to Predator.
Oh wow!
Brilliant! Oh, wicked! All guns blazing already! Brilliant! This is 1980s, man. This is a... wow. I'm loving this already! Brilliant! And there's no heat bar! Oh, bring it on! Oh, loving it! Come on! You don't get shit like this. So I guess I'm like, okay, we're doing the Terminator and part Predator. They should make more games like this. That's it, I already love it. Let's do more. Oh wow, everything's just exploding already. This is a high octane one. Oh, if only they made more games like this, just complete badass. Like, unrealistic. Funny.
Activate tutorial programs for Sergeant Rex Power Coat.
Oh no, please no.
Loading basic tutorial batch 101 from Military Navigation for Idiots. Registering weapons for silent approach.
Oh, you fucking asshole.
I love this. I love this. This is brilliant. Alright.
For fuck's sake.
Alright, this is...
jump if you wish to jump.
Oh yeah, I get it. Oh god.
I hate you.
Crouch to go lower.
Yeah, we get... oh, please, don't make me run through this.
Damn it.
I think this is done on purpose.
Look around.
This is taking so long.
This is not cool.
Moving allows you to go in many exciting directions.
Oh, yeah, we get that lovely.
Why?
Oh, God, let's just run.
Running is like walking, only faster.
There we go. Can we jump now?
Are these tutorials getting in the way of your mayhem?
Pretty much, you buttfucker. Come on, let's go. Where am I gonna go? I'm supposed to go up there, am I? Alright, let's get up here then. Alright. There we go. Alright, I love this. This is pretty much like Wasteland futuristic. It's like, it's got a little bit of Tron in there, I think, as well.
A blade takedown when sneaking up to an enemy.
Hey, I'm ready for that. Come on. That's what I'm talking about.
Tag enemies to track them more easily.
Okay. Oh my god. Oh, laughing too hard. Oh god, this is so Terminator. It's unbelievable.
Distract unsuspecting.
Look, even the bee, come on, this is... nerd. Yeah, I get it, shut up and... oh, is that it? I get a chuck of stone. I thought we'd be something a bit more technological than that. Oh, fuck, I'm just gonna run up to him. Come on, buddy.
Spider, these guys are a mega force.
What's this? Pilfer. Why do I do this? I'm a pilfer.
I got your back.
What the hell? What was that? What was that? I think I just took out his heart. Do they allow me to get upgrades? I guess they do. Oh well, let's get some
after
more.
After a blade takedown, you can chain kill nearby enemies.
Bad idea. Oh, okay. Go away. Oh, I didn't want him to see me. I don't think I'm supposed to do that.
He was open-minded.
Cheesy lines. Oh, that's nasty. Alright, can I get this guy? I'm gonna get his heart as well. There we go. This takes over the skinning animals in Far Cry 3. Oh yeah, the same I forgot to mention. Now, if you want to download this, you can anyway without having to have a Far Cry 3 game. You don't need the disc. It's literally just plug and play. Download it and it's ready for you. So don't worry about it if you never bought Far Cry 3. You still get this. Oh my god. Oh. Jesus Christ. Oh my god. Oh my god. Go for it. The tutorial's up very well. Oh my god. Go away. Annoying. Press A to make these patronizing screens go away. They did it on purpose, these bastards.
And this one is terrible.
Alright, let's kick some ass.
After performing a blade takedown, you can sure kill a nearby enemy.
Oh, go away.
Suggestion. Deactivate alarms to avoid enemy reinforcements.
I don't know what the Well, it's too late for that. Tell
Please
me once.
No enemies function. When
oh, thanks. Tell me that after I'm freaking just alerted everybody. Break as many hearts as I can. Get some upgrades. Oh my god! Oh, go away, go away, go away! Oh crap, I'm gonna grab this. Where do I get shot from? Oh, get. Oh, this is a cool weapon. What is this? What's this? It's a laser gun! Oh wow! I got a ray gun! I got a ray gun! Oh, what are they shooting me now? Screw you! Come on, go away! I'll shoot you! Come on! Get out of my way! Oh, whoa! Ow! Come on, get your head up! Get your head up! Get your head up, you douchebag! I can't get you for pill for whatever it is. Something! Do I have grenades? Oh my god, this game's wicked! It's literally a blend between all the best films of all time. Come on, I can't get any more hearts. But oh! I don't like that. What the hell? What the hell? What the hell? Where am I getting shot from?
We don't have
a do this! Alright, I guess I gotta kill all the people in it now. Oh! Okay. Good note to self, don't blow shit up when you hear it. Oh, well. Yeah, buddy! Oh, I thought we just come on and do
it
automatically.
Like the heart of the matter.
Let's have a look. Where are we at? Can I aim for your head? Boom!
Stupid.
Where are we at? You got any more? Ooh, I can hear another one. Where are they coming from? Ooh, stay there. Bye-bye. Oh, man. I'm loving this. Get it. I don't get this. It's brilliant.
Peek-a-boo.
Ooh, crap, I need a heal. I don't want to die. So I guess I've got to take all these guys out, because I haven't got any other objectives. At least I can't see I've got any other objectives. Oh, this ain't working. Oh, yeah. Oh, much easier. I love using this little one. It's the RoboCop gun.
I got a RoboCop gun.
Alright, one more over there.
Objective
there we go.
Complete.
Ooh, objective complete.
Briar Patch, why didn't you tell us this was a Mega Force?
They were a Mega Force. Now Sloan's gone rogue, and we need to know why. Penetrate the bunker and download the data from the mainframe.
Alright, I guess I gotta go down here.
Briggs, this is Sloan. Colonel Ike Sloan.
I served under him too, Spider. No way he went rogue.
Oh, it's that freaking Sub-Zero guy from Mortal Kombat.
Let's just get to the mainframe and figure out what the hell is going on.
Yeah. Eliminate all Omega Force soldiers while protecting Spider.
Oh, come on! All right, I'm gonna sneak around. Can I sneak around? Ooh. All right. There we go. Try and sneak. Sneaky.
Reminder, after a blade takedown, you can chain kill nearby enemies. Detecting heavily armored cyber soldiers. Use heavy ordnance.
Oh no!
It's Omega Force, alright!
Get away! Spider, get back! Oh, owned, man, owned. Fucking hell, I'm loving this. Alright, so we're going to this cybernetic space room. Hack onto some, I don't know, probably some 3.5-inch floppy drive. That's probably all they had. Alright. Oh yeah. What can I do with these? I want to buy some upgrades.
Use the catwalk to quietly position yourself above the enemy
Before
dropping down.
This is so gonna go wrong. There's a catwalk. Can I go? There we go. Alright, see if I can sneak around. Nope, too late. Shot one. What the hell? What the hell? He saw him. Oh, what? Ow! Where can I get him? Where can I get his heart? There we go. Alright, see if we can go and make some noise. There's apparently loads. Oh my god, there's loads down there. Oh, what's that? Oh, yeah. Oh my god, how many grenades have I got? We've got ray guns.
Alert.
You know what this reminds me of? This reminds me of the time where they can like, yeah, you know, they can like ask you to predict what's going to happen in the future. And this is just blatantly one of those times where it's like, what is it, Back to the Future 3 or Back to the Future 2, one of the two. And they kind of like thought that we had like flying hover cars and everything in the future, but that's blatantly not the case. What the hell? What happened just there? I was kicking ass. Don't tell me he died. Please tell me he didn't die. Oh, he did die. Spider, you douche. Got to swear at him as well. Alright, I can get through this without making a fool out of myself, hopefully.
You get to that catwalk.
I think I accidentally killed him, but I don't know.
Use the catwalk to quietly position yourself.
There's quietly positioning myself
before dropping down on them.
I gotta keep my eye. Where is this guy? He's around there. Oh, where are they? They're all down here. Oh yeah, come on, buddy.
Detecting heavily armored cyber.
Don't you dare start walking around. Spider! I'm out of ammo, that's not good. Come on. Come on, die. Another one. No. Come on. Come on, is there a big difference between the hearts of these guys? There we go. We're good. Woo! bit on edge here. A bit on edge. Oh, wow. Okay. No. Shut up, Spyro, and get behind me. You died last time, you little bitch. There we go.
Let's find that mainframe.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. We got a mainframe to do. Gonna check it out. If I'm an 8-bit.
Alright, take your time, buddy. Take your time. No one's here. I pretty much killed everyone for you. There's no red spin as a cartoon rocket. Oh my god.
Testing payload dispersal up in the Canadian wastelands.
Look at that.
What kind of payload?
No, we can't see that from anywhere.
Man, that's got highlighters on it. The enemy's gonna see that missile coming from a mile away, and it probably goes only 2 miles per hour as well. That's a clown rocket. Oh god, you gotta love this. This is so awesome. Yeah, is that ammo? Oh yeah, need that.
Objective complete. Mainframe located.
Ooh. Oh well, alright.
There it is. I'm penetrating the first layer of microchip bots.
Alright, brilliant. Let's see, who have we got? Kill.
Come on!
Where are we coming from? Oh, there's one over here, come on!
What? Come on, you ugly motherfucker, you robot kissing bastard, there we go.
Oh my god. It's like I'm fighting a blend between Siri and the crackhead. There we go. Fucking hurry up!
Oh, where you at?
Oh, it's coming from everywhere! I don't use all my grenades up.
I'm reversing the cold polarity. Almost there.
Shut up! Come on, where are you coming from, you cheeky bugger? Oh,
what the hell?
I'm recoding the CPU socket.
Hurry!
Oh, I didn't want to do that. Where is he?
Alert. Lieutenant Brown needs assistance.
Shut up! Oh my god, there's so many! What am I gonna do? Alright, come here!
Come on, I'll kick your butt! Come here, I'll find you!
Oh crap. Let
me go! Oh, there's a big guy! Oh god! Bad idea! Oh god's sake, that was a big bugger.
Those guys are so hard to kill!
Come on, buddy. Oh, happy days. Alright, we can do this. Oh, I'm not having a big bugger. Come on. No, don't auto aim. There we go. Alright. Oh, no, what? Oh.
Son of a bitch.
Oh my god, where are we going? Where are we going?
Briarpath, come in.
Sergeant Rex Colt?
Wait, who is this?
Dr. Elizabeth Darling. I keyed into your comm when I was examining you. Sloan's cut you off from Briarpatch.
What the hell? Where the hell am I? Why have I got all this purple shit around me?
I'm sending you coordinates to a safe location.
And why should I trust you?
Because I hate Sloan.